Behind you. Terrifying moment, lion roars towards a tiny toddler but slams into the glass of its zoo enclosure. It's a scene that wouldn't look out of place in a game of What's the Time, Mr. Wolf? A heart-stopping video from Chiba, Japan shows a little boy turning his back on a lion enclosure only for the cat to charge forward and pounce, only stopped by the glass wall. The adorable tot, just 2 years old, can be seen watching the male lion crouching by the rock at the back of the large glass enclosed space. But the minute the boy turns around to look at the camera, the feline springs up and runs towards its potential prey. Its enormous body slams into the glass as it pounces foiled, but it appears to writhe around against the wall anyway, perhaps confused by the obstacle. Remarkably, the boy doesn't run away. He simply spins around to face the lion, his hand held out as he stumbles backward. Maybe in his childish innocence he thought the big cat was just trying to come and play. According to zookeepers, the lion reportedly weighs more than 400 pounds. They claim he often gets excited when he sees small children and wants to play with them. The glass display was set up in April to enable visitors to get a closer look at the majestic animals. Online commentators have been astounded at the footage. It's an amazing video. Just the instinct of the lion as soon as the kid's back was turned. Just goes to show you.